is amazing, you know, that big, honest guy, he's the only one. We were 1 week together, they're having lunch, having dinner.
The whole week he was with me.
And after that,
we go to a hotel
and do the business. We were nervous.
It's the first time for him. So the first time, I think, is always the most difficult time.
We're a bit slow to start. We're a bit too timid. People are scared to go down sometimes.
We feel ashamed, but maybe we shouldn't.
At some stage, I thought, we are all human beings. Let's see how it goes.
That in that moment is just a comfort.
We had to get our flow going, but when they wanted to push it in, you see, it was more difficult. It's, the only thing we can say, it's very tight. It can become a little bit easier, but it never was completely in place. And you feel that, so we decided to do it on top for that period. It's a position where you need to know your partners and where you need to communicate as well. We have made love many, many, many times.
The last time was midday today, this morning.
I would say he has quite a good size, he's quick as well.
Black and Decker.
But you know, you have to be very cautious within our job about the relationship between the managers.
It's so difficult for us.